Hello viewers. Today I want to share with you a summary of a wonderful book written by Steve Thompson. He is one of the best advisors when it comes to making good proposals, when it comes to pushing the other people to buy your products and services, especially in context of B2B. And the ideas which Thomas shares in his book, I believe that I have observed in my own experience. When I was working in corporate sector in Zong, several companies used to send me their research proposal for our brand health project, for our customer satisfaction and customer experience project. And many times I have also requested them for the RFP. To be honest with you, most of them talk about the same thing. So Thomson says that when you are writing a proposal, you need to understand your customers. To be honest with you, whenever people send a proposal to any company for buying their product, most of the time they talk about their company. So it looks like every company is innovative, every company has the best team, every company has the best formula to understand the buyer. But nobody talks about the buyer, what they want, what are their requirements, what exactly they need. So if you are going to write a proposal, you need to focus on what others need rather than telling your story like we have this logo, we have this thing, we have this thing, we have this thing. So whenever one sale is done, most of the people say that first they need to know you and then they will trust you and then they will give you the project. Well, in reality, most of the people, when it comes to B2B selling, there are 10 to 20 people involved in a decision. And the decision makers in most of the cases are 4 to 5. And in most of the cases, the people who send the proposals do not interact with the main decision makers. So in order to get that thing done, you need to understand that what are the requirements of the buyers. You need to focus on the requirements of the buyers. And in this way, you will be able to sell your proposal, sell your product, whatever you are willing to sell. So this is the advice for the people who are trying to do B2B sales. If you find it useful, please share it with others. Thank you so much.